into it, but he's just kept his composure and found the top left.
Width. It's bounced back off the bar.
Knocked it away. Great piece of defending.
Cross coming in now.
Owusu.
Well, there, a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Keeper's ball. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Victorino. Brilliant opening. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help it.
Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it.
Lassen.
Moment to see their team concede when they're on the verge of winning the title in this division.
To be honest, I couldn't see that goal coming, and I don't think the team that's just conceded could either. That was part of the problem.
Magnificent game with this goal managing to level the scores again, and I don't know where we go from here.
Peterson. Lassen.
What a chance here. They've still got an opportunity. Takes the shot off. That's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
This is not going to the script, not at all. Because they do need to win to get their division title. And now they're trailing.
Yeah, one or two worrying signs for the team that had it in their grasp. Let's see how they react now.
Great goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
3-2 on the scoreboard now. Strong tackle to break up the play.
Good passing here.
Here's the chance, and he's put it in for the goal.
Well, with time ticking away, this is a shocking moment for the club, with the ambitions of being the champions of this division, and now they're staring at the defeat on what should have been a big day.
It should have been. They came into the match knowing exactly what they had to do, and they just haven't managed to do it.
No complaints in the goals department. 4-2.
Here comes the challenge.
Well, it's risky for the goalkeepers to try and catch the ball these days, but he's caught this one.
Through, easy for the goalkeeper, and the players heading for the dressing rooms at half time.
That looks a big goal, the goal just before half time, Alan, doesn't it?
because the away team now lead by two.
Yeah, that's going to deflate the home side. And this second half coming up, they need to show plenty of character. No place to hide for them.
Time now for the second half to start. Good movement to get to it.
He's got space.
Got to be. Wonderful save. And that will be a corner. Great jump and header away. Wits.
In with a chance.
Now that will be a corner.
Goes for goal with a volley. Off the line. They've scored.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Terrific contest at 4-3. Lassen. Tackle here.
Try, great ambition, nearly the full reward.
Lassen. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
He might be through. Here's the chance.
Too eager, too early, offside. Across the field to try and switch the play. That's a real tussle for the ball. Peterson. Possession in the midfield area. The keeper can collect this one. And the goalkeeper has kicked possession away here. And the own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Team that's conceded when they've conceded with an own goal. Peterson. Larsen. Peterson. Victorino. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save.
Tight one.
They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Lassen.
Here's the shot. I couldn't see the technique there with the outside of the foot.
Yeah, it would have been spectacular, wouldn't it? It's good to see players try that, and he wasn't far away.
Close decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed. He made sure he didn't give the foul away.
Well, he's missed his teammate trying to find him, and he's given away a throw-in here, the goalkeeper.
Opportunity here, got to be. Keeper thought he'd got in the way of it, and it's bounced off him into the net. And it's another goal for him. He has scored with every shot he's put on target today.
Yeah, these kind of matches don't come around too often, but he's having a field day out there.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Both teams scoring plenty of goals, and it's a wonderful attacking match. Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Stuff, and they have shown some character to come back here. We've just got to go that one step further, and he simply struck that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
Well, they were so far behind, the game seemed over, and this is football for you. They're level now. In fact, it was a terrific effort. It was courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
Lasser. Witz. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. It's a quick break. Takes the shot off. And back off the post. Going to be a goal kick. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Good passing here.
And here's the shot. And no wonder they're going crazy here, with the goal coming in the dying embers of the match.
Well, he won't score too many better goals than this season. Really hit it with power from outside the box.
Well, I wonder whether this will be a decisive score. 6-5. Larsen. Larsen. Left out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. They're passing so well out there. Promising the build-up there, but the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely.
You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. Well done.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
Ladies and gentlemen,
maybe it was a disadvantage for them, Alan, that they clinched promotion with a bit to spare.